Hi everyone, welcome back. Now question number 2. So integrate. So integral sign and then x to the power, okay, 5 by 2 and with respect to x. So write here dx is equal to x to the power 5 by 2. This 5 by 2 and then plus 1. Downside denominator, okay, right here 5 by 2 plus 1, okay, same as this part here, okay, plus constant c. Now I am going to solve this rough parts, okay, rough, okay. So 5 by 2 plus 1, okay, so is equal to, you can write 5 by 2 plus 1 by 1 because the 1 is 1 by 1 and 2 is equal to 2 by 1, okay. 1 is equal to 1 by 2, okay, 1 by 1, 2 is equal to 2 by 1, you can write like this, okay. Now here you can see LCM, 2 and 1 LCM, so 2 comma 1, 2 1s are 2 1, so what is here LCM, LCM is equal to 2, so here is 2 LCM. LCM. Now 5 1s are 5 plus 2 1s are 2. So this is 7 by 2. Okay. So now here we can write x to the power 7 by 2. Yes. And then downside also 7 by 2 plus c. Now okay, this is equal to, okay, and this is a by b and this is c by d, okay. If you have like this, then you can write this and this, okay, first and last, a into d and this middle, okay, this middle you can write b into c, okay, you can write like this. So here I am going to do the same. This last and this first, okay, this part, okay, I'm going to write offset. So this is 2 into x to the power 7 by 2, okay, and then this is middle is 7 only, because downside is 1, so 7 into 1, so 7 plus c. So this is our answer, okay. Thank you.